Hi guys! Today I'm excited to do a review of my latest doll. She actually made, I think, a cameo in my Pullip Scarlet review, but she's ready to do her own close-up. This is Pullip Hina Ichigo, and she's from the Rosen Maiden series. So, you know, this year and last year they've been, actually I think it's just this year, they have, Groove has started to do a pull-up for each one of the dolls in the Rosen Maiden series. So I was super excited when Hina Ichigo was coming out. I pre-ordered her on Pull-up Style. So I will cover her stock as usual and then talk about the doll itself. I'll start with her ribbon, which is, it's actually tied on. Let's see if I can get this off. A lot of times they come as a headband, so I was a little bit surprised about having to tie this one on her head. It is a pink velveteen material. It's got a really pretty pink lace outline, and on the bottom is some white lace, and then it's just a pink ribbon that ties around her head. It's really well made. It reminds me of Pullip Shinku's outfit, the same fabric. Okay, her outfit. I'm really loving this pink outfit. So just like the character in the series, she's got this cute kind of A-line dress, and the top part is the pink velveteen outfit with the pink lace on the outside here. And then I'll just take this off so you can see what her little white dress looks like underneath. And then underneath, she has a very simple white dress, sort of like an underdress. And then underneath that, she has these fun little bloomers and stockings. And then, of course, my absolute favorite are these marvelous shoes that you have to tie up her leg. I was really surprised by how easy it was to actually get up her leg. If you've seen Pull-Up Perry Noel, those shoes take forever to get up. So these went on pretty easily. And then she also comes, just like the other dolls, with a key. It's just plastic. And that's it. She doesn't really come with anything else, and that's okay because she's adorable by herself. Let's talk about this wig. It is a very lemony yellow. Like I said, very true to character. Love the ringlets, and you can see how bouncy they are. I had seen some owner photos where the curls just weren't as tight, and I actually think they look fabulous. It's a great color and just a great wig. And then her face up, I mean, the character is supposed to be kind of like a little girl. So her face up is pretty minimal, pink cheeks, pink lips, and really, really pretty green eyes. And then her eyelids are just flesh colored. Wouldn't expect her to have colored eyelids. But she just has such a sweet, innocent look to her. Now, I don't have the original doll. You know, they put out the first series of Rosen Maiden dolls in like 2006 and 2007, and I wasn't collecting pull-ups back then, and I know that they did a doll as Hina Ichigo, and there were some people who said, well, you know, doll's face doesn't suit the character. And like I said, I've not seen that doll in person, but I really feel like Hina Ichigo is captured in this doll. She's so sweet, so I highly recommend her. And if you have any questions about Hina Ichigo, please let me know. Thanks.